Hi, I'm Jesse Buff, American Forest Director of Forest Restoration. At American Forests, we continually ask ourselves, how can we know what difference our work is making? If we plant a tree today, what effect will it have 5, 10, or even 15 years from now? Well, I recently traveled to Washington State to witness one project's impact firsthand. More than 15 years ago, American Forests began a partnership with the Nooksack Salmon Enhancement Association, or NC. NC's mission is to restore wild salmon runs in Whatcom County in northwest Washington State. Salmon streams have been severely degraded over time by poor agricultural practices, dams, pollution, and logging. One key to restoring traditional salmon runs is the presence of trees to help stabilize the stream's banks. Trees also shade the water, and for salmon, the cooler the water, the better. When I got to Bellingham, Rachel Vasek, NC's executive director, took me to Squall Creek to see the results of our restoration project started back in 1996. Before restoration work began, the stream ran through a degraded field. It was unshaded and the stream's banks were severely eroded. It is now a shaded stream with healthy trees on its banks which protect the precious salmon that live there. The landscape has truly been transformed back into the thriving ecosystem it once was. Then we went to visit one of our newest projects, Landing Strip Creek. Along with our partner, the Alcoa Foundation, American Forest is working with NC to restore 128 acres of a former dairy farm surrounding the creek. That day, Washington Conservation Corps members were planting seedlings provided with American Forest support. As these trees grow, they'll help protect the stream and another landscape will have been restored. The services provided by these trees will be especially important as climate change creates hotter and drier summers as well as more intense rain events. Each year, American Forest partners with dozens of organizations around the country and the world to help preserve and restore forests. Please visit the Global Relief section of our website to see what we're working on and what we've already accomplished.